Ja, halli, hallo, hallöchen. How are you guys today? Welcome in on this fine Thursday evening. We're back. Woohoo! Yeah, hello.
Hello.
Thank you for the 23-month co-pilot. 23, almost 2 years. Think about that. That's a time. Yeah, we're here in Australia. We're down under, and we go into the general direction of Sydney. But before that, we're gonna hit Brisbane and the river run. And hello, Ting. Hello, mein Schatz. The master of the house is here. Good evening, Kingsman. Very windy and rainy pool. Well,
same here.
You need some swimming aids? If it's a windy pool?
I had to take my Christmas lights down today.
Oh.
Luckily, because they were going to go all over the place.
Okay. Gone with the wind. You might need them. Okay. Give me your address, I'll send you some. No, that was mean, but yeah, the weather, that's the one thing we can't change. The weather is the one thing we can't change.
On the news I heard today that in England, in some areas, the trains have stopped running. Airports are closed and all sorts of things.
Hey, Devil Dude. Welcome in. So I'll pack up my cam. And then we're gonna blast off.
Devil Dude, my boy, does nobody ever say a lovely night set or something? Something to do with my deodorant.
Well, it's we can't smell your deodorant. That's why.
I didn't say that. I was using it.
I did not want to know it, honestly.
I didn't want to say it. Now, if you really want to know, and you don't, I know, I'm using an eau de toilette.
Okay. Almost, Kingsman, almost. Last stuff, or the last piece for our Christmas will be bought tomorrow by my husband. He has the honor to buy our meat for the Christmas dinner. So, yeah, that's the last
thing.
What
is your meat?
The meat?
What?
The beef for the roulettes.
Oh, yeah, of course. Forgot. Yeah, and we had this panic. My brother, who doesn't live here, he's coming down because he's in the Wuppertal area. And he said, oh, when I come, I'll cook for all of us and I'll bring a goose. Okay.
But fine. The goose flew away.
And then on Saturday, he rings, oh, I just got a message, no goose. The people I ordered it from told me they can't get it. So.
That's shit.
What do we do? And then the next thing was, well, some kind of game might be a nice idea. So I phoned my butcher and said, I'm not fussed what, but could you get us some kind of game? Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, I'll see what I can do. And then I got a message, it will be deer. So today I picked up the deer, and lo and behold, we have a very nice piece of meat now. It's a leg, and from what I can tell, there is the bone is already out, so it should be easy to prepare.
Nice. Yeah, but the meat tomorrow is the last thing what's missing.
Yeah.
And they will cut it open, that I just need to roll my goodies
Yeah.
and put it into
Yeah, my butcher uses
the
a machine which is
pans.
like a bread machine for slicing thin cuts
Yeah,
of meat.
yes and no. Okay, it's called Fledermaus. Means it's an Austrian cut from I think the prime area from the rear of the cow, for rear of the beef. And it's called Fledermaus, would literally translated be a bat, and it is like a butterfly cut. Since the Fledermaus is not a big piece of meat in so at the cow part section, whatever you call that. So they have to cut it in a butterfly cut, and then
Yeah,
you
you
hammer
got it.
it flat, put your stuff on it, roll it, bind it, put it in the pan, sear it over to the pot.
I love the hammering bit. Have you got one of these special meat hammers? I've got one. I love using it.
I have a meat hammer. Well, my mom, when she was a bit younger, she was at the butcher. So
Okay.
she knows
So you have the
how to
tools.
do
Yeah.
stuff, and I got some of her tools.
Yeah.
Oh, this will be very interesting. The last time I made those goodies is quite a while ago.
Could be, Kingsman, could be. I have no idea how long ago the first Christmas tree came to England. But if that's true, then it's not really that long ago. Prince Albert was the husband of Queen Victoria, wasn't he? Yeah. He's the Albert Hall guy.
So,
Yep.
listen, here comes the sun, dee 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 dee, here comes the sun,
Oh,
it's all
I think I
right.
should open the music channel.
It's pretty quiet at the moment. Message is okay. Why do I hear myself twice? Echo. Yeah, you're producing an echo, Knights of.
Can't
Yes.
be. No.
You do. Now
I
not.
only have you
Yeah, who?
on my headphones. Only on my headphones.
But I
It
heard
can't
you.
be an echo.
So,
That.
with what song will we start this today?
Ah, I see that. What could be a problem, but I don't think it is. that the team hasn't, yet again, hasn't accepted the fact that I'm on headphone.
Okay.
But that shouldn't cause any problems, because the only thing which you could maybe hear my plane noise a bit louder.
Hey, Viper Strike. Welcome in.
Viper Strike.
So, if anybody wants to join when we're not the observer, I'm Yankee Hotel Bravo Alpha. Jump in if you like. Anything but can keep up with the Spitfire is welcome. Who will request the first song of today? Nice! Pittsburgh!
I was just going to bet how long it would take Viper Strike to come up with the word up. Strike is absolutely obsessed.
Wordplay. No worries, Viper.
There's no hub here anyway.
Pittsburgh. The home of the furries of the Anthrocon. Once every year in June, in the beginning of June, if I'm correctly, there is a big furry convention. It was long time the biggest furry convention of the world, yeah. But it's not anymore. Some other furry convention overtook with attendance. I think it's Midwest Fur Fest, but doesn't matter. So, if nobody has a wish, here we go! Kamikaze! Thank you.
autopilot service.
Not good. That's pretty. Will be there many gators down there? Will this be gator town?
Sorry, your sound was just breaking off from me. What did you say? Any gators?
Will there be many gators down there? Will this be gator town?
I don't think so. No, the island below us is called Turkey Island. So there might be turkeys here.
Go be.
Yep, on the bottom. Now the autopilot called on.
I like that song. Good choice, Viper. Okay, then. I'm sorry for you. Hey Magno, servus. Nice. We're visiting Sydney tomorrow. We can get this flight plan through. On our way to Sydney, then a bit north to Lord Howe's Island, and then we set over to New Zealand in the week to come. Oh, this is pretty. You even see the sandbanks. Very fancy.
Oh, I see Kingsman.
Where do you? Ooh, and a Schmitty and a Messerschmitty. A Robbie!
Oh, hello, Robbie.
Hey, buddy, we missed you.
Yep.
How are you doing?
You have to work, okay.
Work is important. How are you doing, Robbie? But at least you can have some music in the background. As a Daka Daka Schmitty, we have to be careful. Well, that song was from Viper Strike.
That upcoming airfield, just touch and go, or will you wait for Kingsman?
We can wait for Kingsman.
Is he more or less with us?
Oh no, he's...
A quick stop. When you catch up.
Yep. Ooh, for Kingsman, a song. So, do I see? Yeah, I think I see it. Yeah. That's a pretty beach down there.
Mm-hmm. And it doesn't look like there's a lot of people there.
Nope.
It's a narrow one.
But long enough.
Long enough.
Nadelöhr. Are you on the right server, where in North Europe we saw your Kingsman?
Yeah.
We're doing the pit stop for you here, but you can catch up. There you are. There he is. We're on the Grand Kingsman. Can't you warn me when you do that?
What?
I was behind you.
Couldn't you see my indicator?
No.
That's flashing.
You forgot that one. We are at Yankee Romeo Bravo Bravo.
also called Rainbow Beach. That sounds very poetic.
No, it's gone.
No more Kingsman. No. It's not on the VFR map either. It's just gone. And you also don't see him, do you?
Ah, he's loading in.
Oh, he's loading in.
Was this most wanted? Devil Dude? Need for Speed most wanted? Oh! There spawned a cat bat in the Hellcat. And a Kingsman in the Schmitty. So, let's take off, guys. After you, Kingsman. There's lights up, there's cat bat, one is missing.
Yep, it's disappeared again.
Hey, Catus, Spatus, welcome in, buddy. How are you doing?
I changed my mind. But Kaharia has much friendlier weather.
Yeah, but I don't think that X-Enviro is working at the moment. Even if it's on, it does not have
data. Because
we
created X-Enviro last week. As we said, look at that.
Yeah, so X-Enviro is now giving us much better weather.
Yeah. And now we are left with the bad weather.
Okay, keep this on.
Okay, Magno. Next Airport. Was soll man am nächsten Flughafen machen? Touch and go oder full stop? Ooh, there's a king cobra. Okay.
An actual A320.
Yes,
it's a very slight improvement, I would think.
This is a very slight improvement.
Okay, at Kulula, whatever. Yankee Charlie X-ray Alpha, I have to do a full stop, guys. Magnu redeemed a full stop there. King Cobra has a Christmas emojis, head banging Santa Claus. Yeah, I'm sure that waters are shark invested.
Yes.
They like the om nom 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 people. If they're stupid enough. Well, on the mend would be the best description. Had a rough week. Today is the first day where I can say I'm feeling okay. So, it's getting better. What?
I just had a massive stutter. I couldn't explain why.
There he is again. So let's see where this piece of
Kulula. Is that where you
plan? I don't know.
I'm on final.
Ah,
it's
okay.
It's
that
not
summer. Yay! Get the spooky dusty.
It's like a joyous little field.
Little dirt patch.
You haven't seen one. we're planning for Monday.
Yeah.
Yes.
Kingsman, you do not have to land here. Just circle the field. We're up in a minute.
Actually not that bad, it's a big airplane.
Yeah, you have space here.
So, there you go. There you have your full stop. That house there is just a bit, well...
It's right in the perfect spot.
Yeah, for spitties and schmitties.
Yes.
A spitty magnet.
Yeah.
Sideshow Rod, hello.
Hey, Sideshow. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Well, but you're here.
Well, I was doing involuntarily
Kingsman.
Aerobatics.
Yeah, Merry Christmas to you too. Huggles, buddy.
Kingsman, we see you fine.
Yeah. We see him as well.
Let's get that Schmitty. Ooh, you're ready for Christmas? Nice.
Any other planes?
Are you on?
Well, in which case, have you checked if you have your nameplates on?
Or if you're on multiplayers?
Or if you've got even multiplayer names? But I would check my nameplates first.
Oh yeah, he's definitely on multiplayer, otherwise we couldn't see him.
That is true, yeah.
So yeah,
yeah. So nameplates is what comes to mind.
Flying away from us, it seems. So I can't catch up, even flying almost 300 knots.
Who is flying away?
Kingsman.
Kingsman, yeah. He's somehow in the wrong direction. mind you, my plane has just changed course. Now more or less flying towards you.
Kingsman, go to heading 302. Okay. Let me know when you're back. I'll tell you which airport we are.
Well, it really is stormy out there. You can hear the wind shaking the roof tiles.
At the moment, it's pretty decent. I don't hear our window shades rattle.
And they're saying it will continue until tomorrow lunchtime, and it will get better.
Will I catch up?
With me, you should. 2:40.
Okay. As if you have song requests, !SR, the name of the song and the artist. Just a waypoint.
Just waypoint. It's actually grayed out, which I think means it's not official, is it?
What do you mean with the...
There's an app that shows it in gray.
That a circle in gray?
Yeah.
Means given up. Not in use anymore. Deserted, that was the word for. That was the word.
That's a challenge.
It's a narrow one. They seem to like these narrow trips here. It's like they're building a motorway down there.
I'm happy you like it, Sideshow Rod. My kitty does not like them because of the jingle bells which are on there. Must be a big highway then.
What does Kitty say to the new co-pilot?
To the new co-pilot? She sniffed at it. Wanted to rub herself all over it. But before she could do that, it got to a spot where the kitty can't reach. To find a good spot for it. For that teddy bear in pilot outfit.
You know, you could just start a stream where in the main camera it only shows the teddy bear and your voice comes from outside the picture. That would probably irritate a few people.
Just 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
Green stuff.
Looking at some orange.
Really pretty here. Even the river matches the riverbed. Wow. Finally, I got him. The cat box. Ah, my weather finally loaded in. At least I have some wind now. Would be interesting if there are many sheep farms here in this patch. Yes, such a lot.
Yeah. I'm not using filters anymore because I find the colors are good now.
the when I had a very nice sunrise today in the sim, because I loaded pretty early in, and I just enjoyed the sunrise in Australia, and it looks much more realistic now, because it's not that pinkish red, but almost like a real sky. It's really pretty.
Yeah. And I'm happy I don't have to use the filter anymore. They always cost you some rays.
Sunrise in Australia. It's upside down. Well, the sun came from down, not from up. Hee. Wordplay. You're almost dead joke. I see a Kingsman. It's the Kingsman CSO. CS2. No, I haven't seen the Icelandic eruption.
I saw it on YouTube. On live feed. It was interesting because it was not a crater or anything like that. It was just a long crack on the ground which erupted.
I'm gone again.
4 miles. But apparently it's already easing up.
I meant Kingsman. I saw Kingsman, but he did not see us. You're sure your nameplates are on, buddy?
There's some setting which is not there.
There's you. There's he again. That's a nice valley. Kinda. Much farms. That are some sharp textures down there. Very crisp. Martin is also here. Welcome in, buddy. Careful, we have two Schmickies in our back. Well, Sideshow, it's just a load in a way. But for real life, it's pretty far away. For us. But I don't know if I want to go there. Even if it's fascinating. But there's so many creepers and spideys and stingy things. Nah.
Australians.
Oh. That's a problem too.
I don't think the asses are the problems. I don't want to be the target for the fauna. Some hillies. You think Australia had acne a while ago? Yeah, that's what I meant. I hear Schmitty. There she is. That mountain to my left wing is called Mount Biawa.
Biawa.
Biawa. Not good. Yeah, those killer koala bears. Thought of spideys and snakeys. They have quite some poisonous stingies down there, so meh, I'm good. But sure, it's a pretty country. Okay. What did you say, Kepa?
Really, He doesn't like that. I know else he doesn't like.
Well, especially...
The guy in front,
on the
over
ground,
there.
Especially on the ground. That's what really... In the air, if you can't get it. Okay. And if you do it on purpose, then you're right.
Yes.
You're on my naughty list.
You get a lump of coal.
I just thought I could fly through all my questions asked.
Be careful not that you get a lump of coal, Catbug. Cat that goes zoom. Look, look. Wasn't that that area we were
captured? Near Brisbane, I guess.
Yeah. You're exactly there. Found our runway. Gear down. Release out. Yeah, we're landing here. Yes. Didn't we have that last time too? On the other side.
I'm getting out of the way. It's better.
Yeah.
You never know where these Belgians. They just go for you. Did you see the update? Brussels?
No, I didn't actually.
You actually joined Murph's stream just after he had shown Brussels.
Uh-huh. How was it? Was it better than before?
It's all for photogrammetry now, which means
Brussels was done before, but it was.
And some buildings are modeled.
Okay.
The. What's the name of it? The big cathedral. but the coronation is taking place and things like that. That is modeled for Atromium is modeled. And all the other things. I mean, the photogrammetry just looks okay if you don't get too close. If you get too close, it looks shitty.
Yo, 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 look who's here! Murph, welcome in!
Hello, Murph.
Good evening!
Oh, Murph has it, 2 years now.
Yes! 2 year anniversary! Thank you for that support, buddy! Hello, hello! How are you doing? Just a bit pushing with warbirds. Down under.
Spiders here.
Spiders with snacks. If you have a song title of choice, Murph, exclamation mark SR, the name of the artist and the title. Then it will be played.
After you, Zippy, or otherwise you will tell me these Belgians always go for you.
No. Yes. Definitely, Murph. Poor TV. I hope you learned a lesson.
Sort of lesson that kitchens are more important than TVs.
Yes. he was writing, Catbat. So, I'm here after noticing a pixel issue on my TV. One teeny tiny pixel goes gone red. So I said, let's fix that. Go into the menu and behold, a pixel self-test and refresh. 1 hour later, I have 9 ghost pixels. I should not be allowed to operate any machinery larger than a rolling pin.
Oh, jeez. Sorry to hear that. That's really annoying. That sucks, actually.
Yeah. Especially if you've done a new setup and then this happens. But would it be different when all would work and all would be peaches and cream? Would we have something to complain about? No. Almost took down that tree. Why should it be Gibbo's fault? Can't be Gibbo's fault.
No, it's I know that system. We just have to.
It's called Murphy's Law for a reason. It's called Murphy's Law for a reason. It's not Gibbo's fault.
Well. Yeah, but has a point.
You have to simply appoint somebody as the guilty party.
It tries, it's a nice turn.
I did that when I was a teacher. When I was traveling with kids, I always had one guy or one girl I announced in the morning and said, today it's your fault. But whenever anything went wrong, I knew exactly who to blame.
Coming, Martin? Where's this Schmitty not wanting to get off? There's Kingsman and the Wildcat. Hello, welcome in.
Funny.
How are you doing, Ian? What's funny?
You also see that funny white stuff on the water.
Yeah, that's baked in boats.
Yep.
Measure boats.
It almost looks like baked in waves.
Both.
Oh yeah, there's waves as well. They look like waves to me.
There's both baked in.
Yeah, but they look like waves.
Yes.
What is it happening?
Some of
them. The Australians were making a lot of waves.
Yeah. Probably pretty windy that day, if you look like that.
The lower you get, it almost becomes white.
Coming in into Brisbane. They're boats. Cat bat. Bad cat bat. Bad cat bat.
Some very fast rocks. So fast and they're over.
Cat bat, go into your naughty corner. How could he say that word?
I might be talking about
Miles.
It is the place where North goes secret.
Maybe
that's the sense.
to him by the end of Spitfire. Yeah.
Now I... Now I have a picture in my head. Sorry, Cathed, why did you do this to me?
What's the picture?
Murph with a fishing net and the croc swimming in the lake and his fishing crocs.
Behind again. He throws one back because it's the wrong size.
Approaching Brisbane soon. There's a village called Dayboro.
So I was going to say, approaching
minimum.
That's what I'm used to.
Nobody say pull up, pull up.
That's just you and things, isn't it?
Yep. Yeah, but we cut that one short. Because you were already past that one. Over there was big mine. In that music video, but the phone was too late for me. That's... What could be mined there? Paris, what do you think?
So many minerals.
Okay. It's a pretty... I definitely need to land in Brisbane. My Spitty needs food. Yeah, we need some dead dino juice.
Which runway do we take? There's like 2,000 runways to choose from.
Is there?
Yeah.
So there's only two?
Two parallel ones.
I see one. I see two. I see three. None. Some of them might actually be taxis, but
I think
I'm sure
that whiskey is having its effect now.
There is no whiskey. It's called chai.
Is it wine then?
No.
No, no,
it's called chai. Chai. Have you ever heard of chai?
Yeah.
Spiked chai or normal chai?
Not even spiked. That's another one. You know, when you load in and watch airplane travel.
Yeah.
Because the nice thing is the Australian airports at this time of day, they're quite busy. So if you want to watch somewhere at night, from our point of view, then Australian airports are really good. I recently spent an hour watching Melbourne. Fascinating. Oh, I mean,
tactical
I just
approach.
Landed somewhere.
No worries. Out.
Baharia, you are beginning to sound sexy. That's a sign of a severe cold. Sign of a severe cold.
With 108, I'd take that.
We landed over there. Okay. You spread out over those.
So that's what it is.
And according to my your high marker. 2 miles from us, there is the Brisbane International Cruise Terminal. But that's where all the cruise ships go.
Carry on to the other side.
she went over to the other side. She went over to the demons.
I'm coming over to you guys.
I mean, there's certainly enough room.
Well, thank you for saying hi, Grumpy Martin. Hope you're doing well. That airport is more complicated than some parking guidance
like
systems.
Melbourne has this one runway which is filled out into the sea. That is absolutely. I mean, you see planes taxiing for something like almost 15 minutes until they get to the takeoff point.
Yeah. Barcelona as well.
And then
imagine you taking the wrong turn.
Well, actually, I actually timed 40 minutes in this I think it was in Barcelona.
I watched airliners live today from Manchester at lunchtime.
Oh,
and
nice.
They had a real bad storm. And they found some pretty amazing landings there. Even some amazing takeoffs, because the blades were actually bacon on takeoff, like I've never seen before. Amazing. Okay. That is a disaster. Well, are you sort of on? Oh yes, I see you over there. I would say another 10 minutes and you're here.
Okay, push back. Because I don't see where it's at. Park inside.
I'm right opposite you. Or did I sort of the air shadow you?
Yeah, he kind of disappeared because I have it on like where people disappeared.
Really cold.
So.
By the time you've reached us, half your fuel will be gone.
This bit is not that thirsty. I'm here.
So much to do that time. Friends get hit or not, but it's a
try to scratch the wing.
Don't you dare.
It doesn't work out.
Nothing changes. Correct.
Well, my weather changed, it seems. We got some weather data.
Really? It was shitty again? Like, it does in our real life weather too.
So, yeah. Shall we?
We shall.
Yep.
Now the fun part comes. Scenery is pretty nice made here.
Yes, for the gravity.
And I got the Brisbane landmark pack. Well, let's edit that and say we got stuck. So if anybody feels brave enough to tackle the river run, we want to see the carnage.
I will just tackle Sir Lee Alfred Bridge.
Can we go underneath? It looks very solid to me.
Yep. Been through?
You went actually over us.
I didn't.
I know you went under, but the thing is, like, the sim spawned you overhead and then back under. That's what I saw. I was like, which looks ridiculous. But, oof. Yeah, that way around is risky.
Oh, yeah.
Spitty is not agile enough, or I'm not good enough with reacting.
Yeah. It's not like it's an extra or something.
It's not made for a warbird.
Too sharp on the turns.
You're doing good, get that.
I managed to do a couple, but mostly I'm just besides them. And it's also way too much speed.
Second reach. That was a tricky one because you have skyscrapers right afterwards.
That's the orbit scenery from Brisbane and the Brisbane River Run from Orbex. The River Run is actually free to download over the Orbex Central.
It's a good challenge.
It's a good challenge. It makes pretty much fun. Yeah.
You don't want.
Well, I get it. I also want to download it. The two files.
Skyscraper surfing.
One wrong move, there will be smoke in the water.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to know how many times I've swam in that river. Don't want to know. Yeah, no, no. Pits must work too, in theory.
The pits, yeah. I'd say the shallow ones, it's like if you don't fly it every day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But the pits is very tricky.
So
yeah, and you're either swimming or you're crater in the houses. You're a different 9/11.
I just see a marker for the bushland.
For the what?
Two corner bushland.
Two corner.
Okay.
You know, poop. Yeah. We need the poop. He lives at poop corner.
Okay.
Yeah.
our next stop is at Yankee Whiskey India November. Willowbank skydiving.
I guess I will follow the plates.
Do you think? The best bet is follow Nizza. Mr. Magenta.
Mr. Magenta.
IFR. Yep. What was that? That's a monopoly one. The magenta line is not aligned to the runway.
We lost some troops.
Hmm?
We lost some.
Yeah, Martin was not just a short hop in there. Kingsman disappeared. Egg-wed. What the heck?
The drag strip.
Not scamming Fred.
Another narrow one.
Actually, I just lost trees of that.
guys. Inspected the windsock as well.
How are you doing, Gwerd? Welcome in. No, I'm getting the shit weather, as it seems, it looks like.
Yeah.
We need some toast for that butter cat bat.
Yeah.
It looked like totally butter. Word, I had 32 feet per minute.
Lobby's Creek.
Nobby's?
Lobby's Creek.
Okay.
Further down, our flight plan coming up.
It's good that it's not Dobby's Creek.
Yeah. And the code is Yankee Knob. Why Knob?
Ah, that one, yeah.
Yeah.
That sounds so correct. That's politically correct. That's the word.
Okay. Kamikaze.
Why not kamikaze?
Yeah. I'm doing a kamikaze.
Sorry.
See ya.
You that I'm still living in a rural area. When I was at the butcher's today, I didn't notice anything, but when I opened my bag at home, there was an extra sausage in it with seasoned green chilies. That's the sort of old-fashioned thing. Used to be done by all the butchers. But I quite like that.
I think they just do that with good customers.
Yeah, well, okay. It made the odd euro for me.
Well, people, they are there, I think. I don't think everybody would get such a thing.
Mm-hmm.
when we had that butcher in my hometown, we would get to Sylvester, the 31st of December, a little pig-shaped wurst.
Pig-shaped.
Yeah, like a little pig. Really cute.
It
was made from extra wurst. I don't know how to say this in English.
You also have Neujahrs Plätzle?
No.
That's a very large Plätzle. You get it in different sizes. But it's not made like a normal Plätzle.
Okay. What's the difference?
The dough is like white bread almost.
Okay.
It's shaped like bread, see?
Mm-hmm.
But there is not, they don't have that brown stuff on it. Mm-hmm. That you have on the bread.
Lauge.
Yeah.
It lays.
A line.
Okay.
It's not like that. So it tastes quite different. But what you do basically, it's very sort of, you know, the bottom of the part, the fat part of the pretzel, it's grated. You know, like you can grate there.
Let's up, give me a second. Hypertext Hero. Good day to you. Yeah. Thank you for the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. Excuse my voice today. It's not 100%. I'm not sounding like this normally. So welcoming guys with the Spitfire Around the World Tour. We are just a bit south of Brisbane and we're going between coast and a bit inland, our general direction to Sydney. So welcome in guys. If you want to join in, jump in, feel free to. We don't bite. That's our route. I don't think we can finish that today. And yeah, that's our current position. Yeah, it's pretty here. Scenery is really pretty. Pretty sure. So, Hypertext Hero, how was your stream? What did you do? Tell us. We want to know. Hey, Infidel Fireman. Welcome in. How you doing? Is your Christmas shopping all done? Hypertext Hero, you get the hang of the Spitty. She will bite you if you don't keep attention.
She will bite you full stop.
Oh yeah. Not once. Schmidt is worse. You're starting your world trip too in a 152. Well, that's brave.
That will take a long
time. Yeah, but you will change planes if I read it correctly. Where will you start your world trip? We started in Austria. Well, praise isn't just a definition. If you're dedicated and want to exit it through in a 1-5 or 2. Do whatever you like. Okay. That's pretty over there. By the way, guys, the song requests are open. If you want to listen to a song of your choice, Sierra Romeo, the name of the artist and the title. We take this one as a waypoint. The Wherry Station. Aww. You can do a touch and go cat, but the line is almost aligned. If you think about that, we are 140 days in of our journey. And one. What the fuck? No thunder. That was thunder. Yes. That sounded so close. I think it, well, put something out there. Where were I? 140 days in. Wow. It's over a year now. 1.5 soon. Am I correct? Wait a second. When did we start that? March. Wait a second. When did we start the world tour? Rain? Hello?
Let's put it that way. My subscription to pay is 23 months. I don't think it took a long time after I subscribed before we started.
Yeah. That's true. Yeah, almost. Yeah, then soon 2 years. We see it this way.
Where's the damn ground?
Can't get away anymore. It's weird.
Nice family.
Oh, it's pretty. here comes another such a thunder strike, I will shut down the computers. Just telling you in advance.
Maybe stop at lobby.
Let's stop at Grafton. It's a bit further down.
Just land. So you don't want to land there.
No. Let's fly down basically to Grafton. And we're not that far behind. Yeah, not that far behind. Ha.
Yeah, not that far forward.
But let's see, are you still here? Pretty unique. Oh boy, I get new weather. It's loading in. This is so blanky.
I think. You're in a huge crater.
Yeah, it looks like it.
That looks like when you look at the map,
looks like a blown out one
which opened up towards the sea.
Uh-huh. This was surely a crater. was a thick crater wall. It was a real thick crater wall. You see it when you pass. When you pass it over here. Do I get a better reception when the radar is on your head? No, it would just look pretty. And I wanted to have something Christmassy, even if we don't play Christmassy music. Because I can't hear it. Get my dose of Christmas music for 10 hours every day at work. Thank you.
You know that I've managed so far not to listen to my line of prayer once. I somehow listen to the wrong radio stations.
Have you been whammed?
Have you been little drummer boy?
Also not to Whitney with Houston?
No. The thing is, I don't normally listen to channels that play sort of pop music. Good night, Robbie. Take care.
Good night, Robbie. Huggles.
I mean, what I listen to a lot is the English classic, classic radio.
Yeah, you know.
A lot of melodies which are well known, but not of.
Well, I found a playlist today on YouTube which had all the old Christmas songs, like from the 1940s, 50s, well, the real old stuff. It was so pretty. So. Let's do a touch and go, since I can see it. It's nicely lined up.
Do you see where it is?
Yep. I'm on final.
Oh yeah, I see. So well,
it's over 10
miles away. It must be huge.
No, 5,000.
No, it's 5,000. It's quite huge.
But there are interesting colors in the water here, sort of rainbow colors. That river really has rainbow colors.
Must be filled with petrol.
Careful, careful, if you approach, there are power lines right in front of the island.
Yeah, very colorful, that river. I don't think I would want to swim in there.
And welcome in golf. easy for Nanza. Yeah, touch and go.
Just like that, all the other planes disappeared.
I thought they fixed that.
But it's fixed, yes. It's definitely fixed.
No, thank you again.
Yeah, it's amazing. And I've heard that before, when these studies are here, sometimes planes disappear.
I know which plane I just need to reinstall, the Vertigo. Some sun rays over the clouds. That's really pretty.
Pea soup?
With bacon?
With bacon. I always put what do you call them? Frankfurter sausages? What we call Seitenwürstchen? I put that in the soup. That's a real wheat to me.
Shall I take you by the wing?
The worst visibility I had was this last flight with Murph in Australia. Which then later turned out it was actually part of the hurricane that we landed in. And part of it, what's it called? Farnsville or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
It was our lesson.
You mean that flight with the 738 in Orlando?
Wow.
That was scary. That one was really scary.
At least we had an eyelet to follow.
Yeah. I thought I had just that 50, they call out 50, visibility to the puppies.
I didn't even see the puppies until I was off the runway, I think. that's how it was. But the mind's so good at following.
The 16 knot wind from 244. That's why I'm crabbing. Did it do a floaty float?
For sure. You suddenly find yourself high, so just press the floor.
And then in the middle of all that, an A380 launched forward at the port. Which, it's just wind? What wind?
What you talking about?
Some of these landings, I'm sure that the people more or less kiss the ground when the player touched them. Because the wheel is going left, right, almost to the point of touching the runway. If I sat in a plane like that, I don't think I would be a very happy puppy.
We skip the next one and fly directly Grafton. Papalina India is leave that out. The weather outside gets heavier, so
to have an airport and my neighbor wanted to have an airport.
Yes. Or maybe it was husband and wife and they got a divorce.
Yes.
I want my own.
Or maybe look at directions of the runway.
Yeah. Well, no normally they put that in the water.
We're in Down Under. We're in Down Under, so everything's possible.
There it was simply a question of the group being too small and then it being spawned.
Oh, yeah. But they kept the boat and then they added or leaked as well. So
yeah. But the Bourget was the original one. That's the one where the
Lindbergh
landed.
But you know, like, and it's no different in London. You have like London City Airport sitting right underneath the airport for Heathrow. And so if you take off in London City, you have to stay at 3000. If you're on runway 27, then turn right away from the city and go towards Southend, and that's where you can start climbing.
Yeah.
Oh boy. That's some cloud castles.
Ooh,
it looks amazing.
Yeah, but it's not very useful for landing.
No, but it looks pretty.
Yeah, definitely worse weather than I am. For me, it's sort of like, it's heavy clouds, but high cloud base. What's the CP doing?
CP is looking for a runway.
Which
is probably further away than he thought.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter.
It doesn't.
I can fly everything we need.
It's a good machine, to be fair, that P38 or something.
It's a good gateway, yeah.
It's good fun. It's just not so good visibility. But it's very good fun.
She's fast. If you close your canopy and windows.
Exactly.
It looks amazing.
Oh, is that the runway straight ahead? Grass?
No, it shouldn't be grass. I think I see it.
Okay. I don't.
Are you heading for it?
Okay, yeah.
So I don't think you should go up.
Okay, but. I see it. Okay, well, it's alright. I can dive it back down. This thing is really good at diving, so.
I think that's what it was made for.
I think so, yeah. Weren't they dive bombers?
Well, I mean, it was one of the strategies.
Yeah.
Only to attack ships that way.
Wheelies are out.
Not like a crazy angle.
it down. Thank you. Coming in.
This might be centering before I create Earth. Increase my speed.
That looked like butter golf. Nicely done. Do we need toast, Kappa? Yes, we need toast. So guys, since the thunderstorm outside won't die down, we're gonna end this here. I don't want to risk my equipment. We do now a picture together that we can see we were here.
That weather.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's awesome weather
that's
here.
Pretty,
that's really awesome.
That's really IFR.
It got worse, so I will just for a minute. Bing! You're off? Yes, you're off. Now I can check. Oh, no. Wrong button. That button. So let's make it fancy. That's fancy. That looks pretty. That's looking pretty.
It was fancy with that great weather as well. It's very impressive. Yeah, it was.
I like that better. That's more picturesque. Don't you think? So, there we have a picture. Well, guys, join us on our Discord and you can see when we make the next leg tomorrow at 2000 Zulu. I will post there the updated flight plan. And yeah, thank you for watching, for flying along, for being here. We see each other tomorrow at 2000 Zulu time, not like usual on Saturday. But yeah, we stream tomorrow and then there will be a stream on Sunday as well. So guys, I'm signing out. Have a good night. We see each other tomorrow. Bye.
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 Button should work. Does this button not work? Well, let's do it this way. Bye.